Welcome back to my channel. This is Dr. Shreja Goswami. I am a practicing dentist in Kolkata. Today let's talk about the recent variant of SARS-CoV-2 virus, the virus that is causing COVID-19. The new variant is Omicron. The first case of Omicron was detected in South Africa on 22nd November 2021. It was reported to WHO on 24th November 2021. And eventually on 26th November 2021, they named this variant as Omicron. That is the 15th letter in the Greek alphabet. And they designated it as variant of concern. Now, this variant is having wide transmissibility. It is believed to spread almost 70 times faster than Delta variant. But it is less virulent according to the data received till date. Now, if you have taken the 2 dosage of vaccination and you suffered through COVID very before also, now in the both situation, there is a high probability that you can get infected by this variant. How to detect that? So for that, we need to know the symptoms that you can suffer through if you are infected. So you can get common flu-like symptoms. You can suffer through cough, sneezing, running nose, mild fever, headache, body ache, but no complete loss of taste and smell sensation, no severe breathing problem. You can suffer through fatigueness, loss of appetite, nausea, diarrhea. You can suffer through severe sore throat, which is a very important symptom in this variant. When you know the symptoms, and if you are suffering through any one of them, don't ignore it. As the symptoms are similar to common flu, so people are generally ignoring it and they're not getting themselves tested, which is leading to further spread of the disease. First of all, what you need to do is don't panic. Get yourself tested by RT-PCR, that is reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction. It will tell you about the presence or absence of the virus in your body. If the results are negative, then no need to concern about it. But if it's positive, first of all, isolate yourself and then consult your doctor. Don't take any self-medication. Tell about your condition and follow the advice of the doctor. Always do the symptomatic treatment at home. For example, if you are suffering through fever, you take paracetamol. If you are having sore throat, you need to do bit and gargle. If you are suffering through running nose, sneezing, coughing, take cough syrup. Take antibiotics, but only under the prescription of a doctor. Now, you need to take multivitamin tablets regularly. Along with that, take proper rest. Take enough of rest. This is really important. Okay, take hot steam. Avoid having any cold fluids. Start taking hot fluids. Take honey or haldi in milk. That might also help you. And if possible, if your body is permitting, then do some freehand exercises at home. And in the meantime, don't forget to keep a check on the oxygen saturation rate, which should be more than 95%. All the symptoms that I informed you, those can stay for about 5 to 10 days maximum in your body, and after that you eventually will feel good. Now, in case, as exceptions can be there, even after 5 to 7 days, you are suffering to persistent high fever, if you are having palpitations, if your oxygen saturation rate is less than 93%, and if you are having severe breathing problem, that is a matter of concern. That time you need to consult your doctor and you might need hospitalization, but this is very rare in this variant, so don't worry about it. So that's all about this. As we don't know whether the Omicron is gonna follow the similar pattern in future also, but we can hope for the best, and as an individual you all can play your role by maintaining the safety protocols. First of all, don't go out of your home if it isn't necessary, and if you're going out, then wear mask properly, keep your hands clean, keep a safe distance from the people around you, and stay safe. I hope this information is quite helpful for you all, and don't forget to share it with your loved ones and make them aware of the present situation. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and see you all soon in my next video. Everyone, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay happy. Thank you.